Hi, welcome to Digital India YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about the recent order from UIDAI, Unique Identification Authority of India. So this is the official news from UIDAI circular dated 7th October 2017, Unique Identification Authority of India, Enrollment and Update Division. So the main most important thing in the circular is that opening of Aadhaar Enrollment and Update Center in the branches of scheduled commercial banks. So Unique Identification Authority of India desired to open more than 15,000 UIDAI centers, that means Aadhaar Enrollment and Update Centers in bank branches before 31st October 2017. So this is the order from UIDAI which stated that. We will discuss the news below. So UIDAI has already enabled and onboarded 21 public sector banks as UIDAI registrar or enrollment agencies. So in this, the bank shall complete the task of setting up Aadhaar Enrollment and Update Centers in 15,200 bank branches by 31st October 2017. That before order, the previous order September 31st is extended to 31st October, but the major drawback from this, the major drawback in this circular is that banks only operate Aadhaar Enrollment Center by themselves. That means private Aadhaar enrollment agencies and CSE VLEs, village level entrepreneurs, are not able to open Aadhaar enrollment centers in bank branches. So the UIDAI strictly mentioned that any private agencies or Aadhaar enrollment centers that are functioned in bank branches must be stopped before 31st October, and the new enrollment center should be opened and operated by bank branches itself. This is the official news from UIDAI. So it's a bad news for VLE, because VLEs are not able to open a new Aadhaar enrollment center in government premises for Aadhaar update and other news. So any private enrollment agencies for operating Aadhaar enrollment update center in the bank's branches are required to those agencies deboarded, that means removed from the bank branches for operating as a Aadhaar enrollment center. So VLEs are requested to get permission from Gram Panchayat, like that area, to continue your services.